In the context of the greatest devastation in planet Earth's history, and the subsequent eradication of over 100 million human beings peopling it, the story about a dog in World War II is indeed insignificant. But wars, large or small, are made up of millions of stories experienced by those involved in the war itself, or by those remaining at home. From the broad point of view of nations being pulverized or vaporized, any personal experience is less than a footnote. Yet, for individuals who are thrust into such catastrophes, a time comes when little things become big things.
Yorkshire Terrier. So you're a Yorkie? What on earth were you doing all the way out here in the jungles in New Guinea? Where did you come from? How did she get here? How are we gonna string 70 feet of telephone lines through an 8-inch wide drainage? It's being bombed nearly every day, and they run underneath the airstrip.